A companion said, O Messenger of God, what will save us? The Prophet, peace and blessings be upon him, said, Restrain your tongue and weep for your sins. Hadith from Tirmidhi.